Power of navies and heavy ship combat ability. It's different, so I'm gonna take it. That's good. Now, what is a ship worth if it gets sunk within the first hour of a naval battle? The warship design of our navy is designed with this question in mind. Is more a fortress on the sea than a sinkable ship. Yeah, but like that didn't go so well historically in the invasion of, you know, Korea, but sure.